The day I had my stroke, I couldn't hardly make a sentence. My face had already drooped. I couldn't make my telephone work. My wife called 911. When I first got to UAMS, it was almost like something you'd see in the movies. There were so many doctors. If it wasn't for UAMS, I don't know that I'd be here today. I'm Timothy Raines, and I'm a stroke survivor. Prior to the stroke, I think I run between 5 and 8 miles every day. I'm very careful about what I eat, my exercise. I thought I was bulletproof. I had no idea that I had a stroke. I just was taken aback by it. I just feel like UAMS, they gave me a chance to still be strong. And so one of the things I read was just to do something over and over and over. I started throwing the ball, and if I got my strength back, I wanted to do great things with my hand. And I've bowled a 300, and I have the highest average of anybody that I know. I hope that someday that people can see me and see that you can do great things after a stroke. I couldn't be more thrilled with my recovery. UAMS being a comprehensive stroke center, it did save me. I feel like it's the best hospital in the world.